You see that? It's a Galapagos racer.
Ooh, look! Baby marine iguanas. Oh, with these snakes here, something's gonna happen.
These guys are hunting. Look at these ones. They're all sitting here because this sandy bit is nesting sites for the marine iguanas. I bet for most of the year, the snakes scrape by with meager pickings. Until this moment when the baby iguanas hatch. So when the little hatchlings come out, and they're making a break for the water, those guys try and grab them for food. I'm gonna stick around a bit and see what happens. The iguanas hatch just for a few weeks, so the race is on for these snakes to catch a feast. On the open sand, the lizards will see the danger coming. However, the snakes can use the broken lava to their advantage. Lurking in crevices, they can make lightning-fast attacks from the shadows. Baby iguana fights to its dying breath for survival.
This island's brutal. Nothing overlooks an opportunity for a meal.